Pollen is raining from my legs. I need to drop this stuff off in the hive. What's up? Back to work. We still need more epic pollen for the winter. But epic pollen is hard to find. It may be time to visit our library. Yes, there are many places with good pollen. I should go outside and check them out.
I saw you in the library. Come, let me tell you something. You were looking for epic pollen, right? You should try the zoo. There is a nice lady there with amazing flowers. I will dance to show you how to get there.
Head to the zoo right away.
May the pollen be with you.
What are you waiting for? You are full of pollen. You can return it to the hive.
I know, but there's a glorious flower nearby. Can you collect the pollen from it?
Of course, I'll do that for you.
Now you know the way. Good luck.
Chickens. Horrible, scary things. They lay eggs like us. But their larvae don't eat honey. They eat bees.
Well, bzzz, little bee. Surprised to see us?
Wasps! This close to the hive? You're not welcome here.
A challenge! Just what I was hoping for. You've won this time, but just you wait.
Thank you.
Whoa! Now those are big animals. If the old bee was right, I should be getting close now. What a beautiful place! So many animals and humans. But I must focus and find the flower lady. I can smell some very rare flowers. The flower lady must be nearby. Yes, that is good pollen. But I will need more than that. There are other bees around. Maybe they can point me in the right direction.
Belongs to the Wasp Clan.
No way! We will never allow you to claim the zoo.
This means war, bee. And this time, but it means nothing. The wasps will rule.
Hey, do you know any rare flowers around here?
Sure, wanna race? If you catch me, I'll tell you about the flowers.